Thanks for coming, Haley. I'm starting to get worried about Ben. It's my responsibility as a Gryffindor prefect to make sure he's safe. Of course, thanks for your help.
Huh?
Did you see him on the Hogwarts Express? No, but Penny did. She said Ben seemed fine. Had you noticed him behaving strangely at the end of the last year? No, I mean Ben has always been a bit odd. But no. I wonder if your encounter with the cursed eyes has anything to do with his disappearance. Did you find anything in that room? Any clue or warning about potential threats beyond the room itself? Please be honest about what you found, Lily. I just want to find Ben. We found a message. It mentioned an ice knight and vanished stairs. I don't see how can that help us find Ben. We should search all of Ben's hiding places for clues. Last year, Rowan told me that Ben spends a lot of time in the artifact room. I'll search there first.
Think about you under his breath. I heard Ben is missing. Did you check under the table in the Great Hall? Are you Haley Sanchez? Everyone is talking about you. I like to think of Niels as the me of cats.
My sister sent a letter saying her crop has crappies.
You know what's more amazing than pets? Dragons! You know what's more amazing than dragons? Nothing!
Ah!
I can tell you have a way with animals and creatures, Ellie.
Thanks, Hagrid.
Have you ever considered getting a pet? That's a bit more magical, maybe a crop or a Niels? Neasel? Whoa.
Aren't those unauthorized?
You just have to be subtle and discreet like me, Haley.
I would love to have my own magical creature. Where can I get one?
Just head back to Gryffindor common room. And don't forget to introduce your new magical pet to me, Fang. Ruff.